actions that would amount to violence and public contempt. Further, that on the 27th April 2015, the court had made a ruling restraining the arrest from it. Fourthly, that the investigating officer in this case has shown an affidavit. The inspector of police, one along the trail, which had proved that the police had the warrants and the name of the warrant. The same transcript has yet been called. Someone with me journey, and that's why I say you come with your pandas. Those pandas are not just for cutting weeds only, but for your children. Like the way he's coming with his nets. Then investigating officer, the poor much further that the accused had admitted to media interviews that he had uttered the words, and to prove this, that the next had put you on the newspaper. In reply to this, the accused denied, and the accused stated that juxtaposing and photoshopping of the alleged video to achieve certain political objectives. You wonder why the investigating officer had not referred to a video recording without revealing the person who took it. In this case, they must prove that the words and the acts were uttered under their meaning and that they amounted to an incitement to violence. Several cases were glancing in the booth, and another, the case of Andrew Mbeno of Kola, Joseph Kali, the case of Ibrahim, Ibrahim of the of sticking in the layer versus the county center of the law and section 1, which is printed on paper, stored, recorded, or copied on optical or electric magnetic media produced by a computer, hereby referred to as computer output, shall be deemed to be also a document if the conditions mentioned in this section are satisfied in relation to the information and computer impression, and shall be admissible in any proceedings without further proof or production of the original as evidence of any contents of the original or the any act stated when therein, where the evidence will be admissible. The conditions mentioned in subsection 1 in respect of the computer output are as follows. The computer output containing the information was produced by the computer during the period over which the computer was used to store or process information. This is the computer. During the same period, information of the kind contained in the electronic record of the kind from which the information so contained is derived was regularly fed into the computer in the ordinary course of the said activities. Throughout the material part of the same period, the computer was operating properly, or if not, then generated, stored, or communicated. The reliability of the manner in which the integrity of the electronic and the evidence was maintained. The evidence was identified and another relevant factor. But considering all that, that has been stated, the application, the reply, the written submissions, and the relevant, I find that there are three issues in the coming 6 November. To restrain them from repeating the conduct that is the subject of this case. For the court to be able to determine these issues, it shall be guided by the Constitution, the Bail and Bond Policy Guidelines, the Evidence Act, the case law of the trial court of any criminal case, and it can be entertained at any point of the trial before the trial ends. And such an application can either be raised by the accused or by the state, as the case may be. This position was echoed when we find that the accused was restrained and continues being restrained by the court from continuing the conduct that is the subject of the case. And it's the position of the court that if the accused is found to have breached that condition, then the court will have an option that the counsel is made. On the issue as to whether the prosecution has provided evidence to prove that there are compelling reasons to cancel the accused bail, I have considered the affidavit sworn by the investigating officer. And the attached transcript and the article 891H of the Constitution. And we appreciate the fact that this court has discretion to grant or deny bail depending on the circumstances of each case. That position was buttressed in the case of the Public versus Margaret in the UK. The allegation before me is that the accused uttered words that amounted to incitement to violence in the breach of the law. The court has to be convinced that indeed the accused uttered the words and that those words amounted to incitement, which in turn threatened national security, public interest, and the interest of justice, as envisaged in paragraph 4.26 of the said bail and the bond policy guidelines. In the same breath, the accused is entitled to disclosure of any information relied upon by the prosecution in objective delay or cancellation of his or her bail. His right is uncut in the guidelines in paragraph 4.26. As per the affidavit of my colleague, those in attendance, the director is flashing and finishing off politicians. In paragraph 6, he says that a transcript of a video recording obtained in the other works of the window has been placed in the next month. Adam 1 is the transcript that the accused has admitted in media interviews to have been at the extraction from their revenue.